The following feature is optional and not required to operate your outdoor digital timer. Now, let's activate the daylight savings feature. While in clock display, press the RCL button to activate daylight savings time. Plus 1H will show on the lower left side of the display, and the clock will advance 1 hour forward. Pressing the RCL button again deactivates daylight savings time. Plus 1 hour will disappear on the display, and the clock will revert back 1 hour.